Hi. Standing at Travis, next to General Monroe, and we're going to go. So we found out about it, so we diverted back on the way back. Okay?
How long the flight is this?
Well,
probably about 7.
From Oakland to the Fairlawn.
About 7.
It's about 20 minutes.
Love you.
No, I don't know. It was longer going from...
Welcome back.
Welcome back, huh?
I know there's quite a few of them. Seats chairs. In there, there's chairs in there, there's 108 chairs set up with a podium in front. So just file them in, have them,
there's not going to be room for their gear and their
stuff. Yeah, grab them.
How about y'all tell me what you're going to do as soon as you do see the fan?
Oh, come on.
Alright, listen up. Grind your gear, go inside. Stand by. Inside, you're gonna have some words for us. Come back out here, get our gear. We got a meal for us to pick up. Get on the buses, we're on our way. Any questions? Two. Ready? Grab that gear.
Hey, welcome back, men. Major General Monroe, the Adjutant General of California.
On your feet.
Please sit down. You're going to hear something that's very unique today, the shortest speech of all. From Saudi Arabia about 10 years ago, and I know what it feels like to be sitting in this lounge, and I know where you want to go right now, but believe me, from the bottom of our hearts, we are. They're yours.
It's the first thing we want to do there, girl.
You want me to come over there?
Wait. What was your question?
What is the first thing you want to do?
And, love my friend. Very much.
Food?
not really in particular. There's some good food out there. And we had it.
Was it very tense over there because you knew what had gone on here September 11th? Was it very tense over there for you guys?
It was somewhat in an intense environment, so it's, we had a lot of precautionary measures we had to take, but we came through, some of us, waiting for the rest of our buddies to come back, and it'll be over.
Was this your first deployment?
Yes, it was.
You ready to go back?
I'm ready to go back, if they ask me to.
And you, what do you...
I'd like that. I don't really, because if you ask me questions, I can answer them. But if, okay.
All right. So, what do you think being back?
Oh, I'm happy to be back. I want to see my family. I miss them a lot. I have a 3-year-old son that I really miss, and my fiance that we're gonna get married pretty soon, real soon, and my parents, of course. And I'm glad to be back, and I'm ready to see them.
Thank you.
I feel, I'm good with it.
I'm good with it?
I'm good with it.
All right, well.
Sam. Knowing that if he were safe or not, if I could hear from him or not, but knowing that we had faith in God that he would be okay, and I trust him and what he's able to do, and he's able to do it with us.
How often were you able to hear from him or no?
About once a week. Once a week. That's good. Good call.
Great. Thank you.
Thank you.